children, how are you all doing today? I am doing fine. Today I'm going to teach you about a fruit. And this is that fruit. Have you recognized? This is king of fruits. It's called mango. It's so smooth from outside, and when we cut the mango, it's pulpy from inside. When it's yellow and red in color, it's quite sweet. And when it's green in color, it's tangy. Now, if we talk about seeds of mango, it has a big one seed. It's only a one seed fruit. Now, I will show you some pictures. This is a mango. From mango, we can make milkshakes, smoothies, ice creams, and yummy, yummy pastries. Mango is a big seed fruit. It is edible, which means we can eat the mango. Mango is cultivated where it is frost-free climate, it's warmer like India. Half of the world's mango that are supplied everywhere are cultivated in India. And China is the second most cultivator of mangoes in the world. The taste of mango is sweet when it is ripe, yellow in color. And when it is green, it's tangy. Of green mangoes, we can make pickles, achars, and amka sherbet. Now, if we talk about the mangoes, okay, mangoes can be eaten from the month of April to June. We have different types of mangoes like Totapuri, Alfonso, Langda. These are the different types of mangoes that can be seen. Now, if we talk about the vitamins that mangoes have, 100% of vitamin C we get from mangoes. 35% of vitamin A we get from mangoes. Because of mangoes, we will have no cholesterol. It's diabetes free. Then it has 100% of calories. Secondly, mangoes is good for eyesight. If anyone has a bad eyesight, it will improve its good eyesight. So now if we see, since it's May, we will have mangoes in plenty. So let's come and eat mangoes. Now, children, we will sing a song on mango. Hey, Mr. Mango, let's put to the tango. You are so tasty, both sweet and salty. You are full of vitamins which make us strong to win. I love you, yummy yum. Come and ask my mummy, mum. Thank you.